Hi guys, in this video, I'm going to be looking at Roblox start places from each year, so let's get into it. Hi guys, I'm in a game called the Roblox start place archive, and starting off we got January 2006, April 2006. Okay, now this was very plain. We got a bed we can't even sit on, which I'm now going to delete. We got, chairs with no food on them, so I'm gonna delete that. We can't sit on the chairs, deleted. Oh, guys, 2006 starts place, it's very plain, so I think I'm gonna get out of here. And guys, I think I'm gonna skip the April 2006, August 2006 one, because it legit looks exactly the same, just with different floor. So now we're gonna go to August 2006, December 2006. Alright guys, I am small in a huge house. We got a lot of plug socket over there. And then we go over here, we got three bricks. Alright, we got this tool, I forgot what it's called. We got this. Now, how do I use this? Can I move stuff? Can I? Oh, I can move stuff. Okay, no. Okay, put that there, put that. Okay, I don't know how to use this thing. Alright, so these are just three bricks, right? And then we got a car, which can't drive! I'm sick of this. I just want to drive a car, sit on things, but no. 2006 Roblox starter places, it was not their time. In the next year. Okay, finally, January 2007, August 2008. Oh, okay, here we go. Alright guys, now this one, you can recognize this one. I've seen this one everywhere. The Happy Home. Oh, but no chairs. No chairs, excuse me. And then we got the classic three bricks over there. We got a chimney. We got a slide. Now this one, I think, can die. I'm gonna have a seizure after this. To be honest, this is an improvement. We got that door, and then we got this little one here. And now all we got to do, guys, is close it up. There we go. Oh, we just gotta close up, oh no, oh, I don't think I can fix it, guys, it's collapsing on me, I've gotta pick my way out, oh god, oh, I've gotta get out, get me out here, please, oh god, I don't know what I've done to the Happy Home, guys, it is no longer a Happy Home, I gotta do TP me, TP me, Okay, now that, I don't know how to explain that, but anyway, August 2008, April 2009. Alright, I am in, and what am I about to see? What am I about to see? What do you think, John? What do you think I'm about to see?
You're about to see a wonderful city of chicken and potatoes and a beautiful home.
John, I hope you're correct, because that sounds absolutely wonderful. What? Is this it? Welcome to Roblox, the game where you can build your own game. Once you have built a fun place, invite friends to play in it with you. Okay, this is your starting house. It's empty. Click insert and find some feet. Ooh, okay. But I don't think I can actually do that, guys. But anyway, also, I want to say one thing. I'm pretty sure, okay, the Roblox avatar, starter place archives, I think it's pretty accurate. What year am I in right now? 2009, I think. So in 2009, this is what it looked like. Okay, we've got some nice trees, which are gonna be chopped down. I need to build a new house. Oh, yes. We got another one. Oh, I need to chop that one down as well. Okay, I'm joking. I'm not gonna do that anymore. Oh, I must put all the trees back, guys. Okay, let me get this one. Oh, God, this is not working. This is not working out well again. I don't think I'm gonna use the copy tool anymore. I just don't know how to use it. Whoa! Okay, so yeah, that was August 2008, April 2009. Now we got April. Oh god, April 2009, December 2009. Happy Home in Roblox here. Just looks like a snowy place. Loading in, and John, are you cold? Because I am.
I'm pretty cold, to be honest.
Where's the house? Oh, there it is. Oh god, so guys, In 2009, it was basically the same thing, but with just snow. Just snow. Oh my god, no. You do not need stairs anymore, guys.
We are getting more advanced, yeah.
We can jump. We don't need lazy stairs.
To be honest, I would want some stairs.
Shut up, John. I just hurt my shoulder because, John, you weren't on that side. I'm stupid. I'm going to kill myself. Oh! Alright guys, loading back into this area, and what is this thing? What is this thing here? Hello, what, do you have a name, sir? Do you have a name? I don't think you can speak. I'm gonna push you out of this frame, okay? Because I don't want you to be here! Fine, alright, you'll stay, okay? Alright, so, 2009, alright, December 2009, August 2011. Now that looks like a place I can live in. This... No, I'm not living here, but this is where I'm gonna stay. Wait, destroy. I'm loading in, guys, and oh yes, here we go. Now, where's the house? Where is the house? The house is already over, it's all the way over there. Oh, okay. So this is 2009, I'm pretty sure. No, 2009 to 2011. Oh yes, destroy it all. What is this? I don't know what is loading up. What is loading up? What am I about to see? Load. Reloading. Oh my god! Die! I forgot how slow these things used to be. Boom! Okay, so guys, this. Okay, I'm pretty sure the 2010 Roblox one looked like this as well. But with the destruction one, I can blow my head off. Done! And guys, the cars finally actually work. Oh god, I don't know where I'm going. Oh my god, wait. Oh god, the water is pulling me. It's pulling me, but I'm too, my car is speedy, okay? I can get out of this. I can get out of this, yeah, I can get out of this. Oh guys, I got a plan. I have a plan. I'm gonna save myself. Watch my brilliant plan. Here we go. Ugh, that did not work. Car, wait for me! Whoa! Oh, right. Okay, yeah, that was December 2009, August 2011. Wait, what about 2010? Where is 2010? No, I'm joining an actual 2010 game. Joining 2010 Girls Place, and here we go, guys. This is the 2010 Roblox Starter Place. Alright, we got my car, my house. We got the car I can sit on. All right, now guys, to be honest, this is my favorite year, okay? My favorite year for the, you know, Roblox starter places. It's just so big. We got... And you got... I don't know what I'm saying. We got a bridge, a lighthouse. We got a car over there. We got, you know, the bricks over there. We got another car over there. And then we got the water that I can drown myself in. Guys, I'm gonna die! Oh god, no. Oh god, okay. Back it, no, I'm jumping out. I'm gonna... Oh, no! I forgot I wasn't in the Roblox Starter Place archive, and I died. Even the music, the music itself, sucks! Break it! Oh, much better. Oh, whoa, who are you? Oh my god. Okay, move it, sir. Okay, so December 2009, August 2011, April 2012. The last happy home was changed to show off the new stamper tool. Alright. Alright, guys, I'm in, and it looks familiar so far, but it's just a different house. Okay, so the textures are rubbish. We got a school bus over there, disgusting. We got a ramp, okay, death jump, okay. And then we got a nice looking car over there, okay, alright. Now let's explore this house, because I don't see a car anywhere, unfortunately. But can I sit on the chairs? I can sit on the chairs. Can I sit on the couch? I can sit on the couch. Can I smash the TV? Can smash the TV. I was expecting there to be more floors considering how big this house is, but unfortunately, it's nothing but air. Hang on a minute, guys. There are cars here. Don't know why it looks like a castle, but there are cars. Alright, so, okay, how to drive, I don't need that. Alright, so that's the, you know, original old car. But not the original, but you know what I mean. But let's get in this. Oh, yeah, this thing. I don't like it. I don't know how, this thing, it steers weird. It steers weird. Oh, I don't know. I'm gonna leave. I'm gonna do TP me. Send me home. Whoa. Okay, that was October 2012. What happened? Look at that. And then look at that. Just looks horrible. Hang on, guys, take a screenshot of that. I didn't get to read it. Just take a screenshot of what that said. Anyway. Oh, my God. This must be big. It's taking a while to load. Wait, can I fall through that? I can't fall through that. Hang on, this is just what it looks like. Oh, okay, we got a car that is burning. Okay. And then I fell out of the car. I stood back up. I licked the car. Is this the first door ever in Roblox? And does it open? It does not even open. I can't even get in my house. My happy home. My happy home. Anyways, what's in my mail? Nothing. So guys, this is the happy home of 2012, I think, yes. And well, I'm leaving. Alright. Okay, so, August 2012, okay. April 2012, March 2016. Alright guys, I was looking for, you know, every individual person who joined in those dates. I looked for people who joined in 2009, 2010. And I found those people, but I found someone, 2012, I think they were named like 2012 Roy or something. And I was like, it's just a base plate. Okay, I'm leaving, they obviously did something. But was the 2012 to 2016 one just a base plate? The starter place was just a base plate. No, wait, it really was just a base plate. Now that is just sad. Okay, that is quite boring, but then we got the... It's starting to change, guys. From old, beautiful, old... Oh, the magnificent 2011 to 2012 place. And this one. You. And the 2010 one. Mwah. Mech. I can't speak. Okay, but anyway, guys. March 2016, December 2016. A completely new place, and the last one... Wait, what? I didn't get to read it. Does the door open? Okay, the door does open. Oh, why? Okay. Do I remember this? This looks the same. Of like when I used to play in 2020. Got water. Got a bridge. The air... stinks. But guys, there's nothing really here, it's basically just a new one now. Yeah, we still got those holes in the mountains, the bricks. Oh, I just missed the old ones. Those old ones, they look sick. Well, besides from the 2006 one and the 2012 one. Isn't that right, John?
Hey,
shut up, John. I'm sorry, John.
Shut up!
Okay then, John, you shut up as well. Moving on to 2017 to 2019. Wait, what do I call it? 2017. Okay, is there really a point of joining this one, or am I just going to see the same thing? I'm probably just going to see the same thing. Or what did I expect? I spawned in the same house, and maybe the textures look a bit different, I don't know. Maybe there's like different buildings like over there. But can I drown myself? Hang on, the water, nope, the water still looks the same. Okay, under construction. Yeah, guys, when I was younger, yeah, I was like, under construction? What are they gonna do here? But they never did anything, I don't think. What happened to my avatar? Okay. 2019. Should I even join this one? I know what I'm gonna see, but I can destroy it, so I'm definitely joining. Alright guys, here we spawned in, and yep, this is 2019, alright. And we can destroy things. Can we actually destroy things? We can't actually even destroy things. That is how bad everything is now. Look, can I destroy this chair? We can destroy the floor. Now, guys, this is where I'm going to start a new civilization of cats and dogs. I'm leaving this place. Whoa. And now, present day. Oh, present day. Oh, should I leave? No. No, okay, I've noticed something. The graphics definitely feel different. Oh, yeah, it's way brighter. It is way brighter. But nothing really has changed. Maybe the map is a bit bigger. But I definitely like the 2010 one the best. The 2010 one, the 2010 one is the best, okay. The map, way bigger. There's like huge bridges. There's a bunch of cars. This one, we're just in a forest with a shack. And, well, it's not really that good, is it? But guys, in the future, okay, what could there be? Because in the future, okay, this is not gonna be here. Because if the 2006 one changed, well, the 2006 one obviously had to change because that was rubbish. But if the 2010 one changed, this one someday will change as well. So guys, hopefully it does, and hopefully it's for the better.
Probably won't be for the better though.
Well guys, that's gonna be this video. Hope you enjoyed. And well, those are all the Roblox starter places from 2006 to present day. And well, 2010, gotta say, the best one. Isn't that right, John?
I honestly think the 2009...
Shut up, John. I don't want to hear your opinion. But anyway, guys, do you know what time it is now? Now it's meme time.